Bismillahirrahmanirrahim. Assalamu alaikum, grade 2. How are you? Hope you all will be fine. Now, students, I'm your math teacher, and you know that we have already started our new chapter, which is capacity and volume. Now, students, open your workbook, page number 203. Students, I tell you again what is capacity and volume. Students, in liquid things like water, oil, juice, we can pour this liquid in different things like bottle, jar, glass. Now suppose that if there is a glass of water, so the level of water is called volume. Us glass mein jo pani ka level hai, that is called volume. Aur us glass ke andar kitna pani aa sakta hai, that is called capacity. Do different things hoti hai na. Okay, now you can understand this concept with questions. Okay, now I started my first question, which is take the correct sentences to describe the volumes. Okay, in this question you see that there are two glass of waters. In these glass of water, the level of water are different. Glass A mein zyada pani aapko nazar aa raha hai, glass B ke nisbat. It means that the volume of glass A is greater than the volume of glass B. Level of water jo glass A ka zyada hai na, glass B ke nisbat. So the volume of glass A is greater than the volume of glass B. Now I started my first statement, which is glass A has a greater volume of water than glass B. It means ke glass A ka volume is greater than glass B na, so you write tick here. Now in the second statement, glass A has a smaller volume of water than glass B. No, level of water glass A ka zyada hai, so smaller volume to nahi hai na glass A ka, so you write cross here. Okay, now the third statement is glass A has the same volume of water as glass B. It is also cross, because agar dono ka pani ka level same hota, level of water are same in both glasses, so the volume of water are same. Okay, ab jab in dono ka level of water same nahi hai, so volume bhi same nahi hai. Okay, now in the B part, glass A, you see that ke glass A ka level of water kam hai glass B ki nisbat, so it means that volume of glass A is less than or smaller than volume of glass B. Glass B mein pani zyada hai, so glass B ka volume zyada hai. Now the first statement is glass A has a greater volume of water than glass B. Now it is cross, kyunki glass B ka volume zyada hai na glass A ke nisbat, so you write cross here. Now in second statement, glass A has a smaller volume of water than glass B. Yes, this is tick na, kyunki level of water glass A ka kam hai, so it is tick. Now the third statement is glass A has the same volume of water as glass B. Dono ka volume of water same hai? No, because level of water to same hi nahi hai, so volume of water same nahi hai, so you write cross here. Now students, you can complete this page 203 or you can do it easily. Now thank you, assalamu alaikum.